This simply shows you are way too cool for school. Yep, you fell prey to the Zeechie. Don't be ashamed, it happens to a lot of fish. Morning, folks. I don't know whether it's the cool fall temperature. Kind of feels like football weather out here. It was the coolest nights yet last night, and for some reason I feel really good about today. So when it's too cool for school, you know what we have to do? Let's go play hooky. Come on, let's go. What is it, big boy? Well, he's back from the vet. He's been fixed, but his voice did not go up an octave. He's got a loud mouth. Yeah. Hey, buddy, wanna come and do your tricks? Come on, let's go. All right, we're gonna do tricks. Likes nothing more than doing his tricks. Layla like to do tricks? All right, let's get some treats. And maybe you can both do some tricks. Would that be good? All right, sounds good to me. Bass are very structure oriented. Find the structure, find the fish. There's a little beauty. Aren't they pretty? We'll put it on the board. I think it's about 14 and a half, maybe. You fooled me, big boy, because you are sitting right on 15 inches. And that just makes me very, very happy. This simply shows you are way too cool for school. That's more like it. That's good attitude. Well, what do we have here? Appears to be a bass. Yeah. Fishing very coolish. Very nice. See ya. Think we can pull a third one out of there. Yeah. These guys are terrific fighters. See ya. All right. I'll show you what I'm fishing here in a minute. Uno mas. See you later. Ask and ye shall receive. Another commitment fish. Very healthy too. Catch you later. Okay, so what is this that I'm doing? Is this a magic trick or something? Well, kind of, sort of. Let me show you what's going on. See ya. Okay, so I came trucking down the bank. And all of a sudden, I ran into this little Christmas tree right there. See it? I'm going back over it now just to show you what it looks like. But that little Christmas tree down there was holding all those fish, and probably more. That's what it looked like. Just drop down, boom, boom, boom. Okay, we're going to stop here after the sixth bass, and I'll show you what I'm using. That's called a Zeechies, and it's doing really, really well. Let's take a look at the recipe for these Zeechies. You need a sharp pair of scissors, and you need one of the green colored zinkers, such as a sprayed grass, a new money, a watermelon candy, that sort of thing. And for the orange, I like to use either a zinkers or a zero in the Bama craw color. That gives you all the orange that you're going to need. The optimum size seems to be about 3.5 inches. So that's where we're going to cut right there. As you're cutting your zinkers to the rear, I'd recommend you do it over a little trash can, because as you go, salt is going to fall out of these lures. Okay, and then you can just sort of get most of it off. Keep a little bit of the mess out of your work area. If you want to, you can go ahead and stretch them just a little bit. As the salt comes out, the zeech gets more buoyant. The orange strip only needs to be, maybe an inch, a little more than an inch long. It's just going to be just a flash. So I'm going to take this zinker, which is 5 inches, and I'm going to cut it in two. All right, here's 2.5 right there. Okay, take your time with this. There's no hurry. Just work the scissors towards the end. Looking good. Okay, this slice right here, all I'm going to do now is cut it in two. And then each of these should work just fine. I'll glue that one there, and I'll glue this one. For the gluing process, I use Gorilla Glue, Super Glue, the gel, and a toothpick as an applicator. I'm just going to make a smear up to the front. Then just set, starting from the end here. Just gently press it into place. Okay, welcome back. While I was gone, I made two more Zeechies. This one's made out of watermelon candy. This one's made out of new money. A 1/16 ounce jig head like this, that'll work great. These will work in water from 1 to maybe 12, 15 feet. And then you'd want to go up to the 1/8 ounce. Okay, watermelon candy, here we go. And let's zoom in. That's the magic right there. When it enters the water, first thing you see is that orange flash. And that little tail will whip around, especially if you're jiggling it. And by that time, you usually have one on your line. And that's what makes a Zeechie work like magic. Yep, of course. I don't leave home without it. Putting gravy on a pork chop. Or icing on a cinnamon bun. Hello. Howdy. You've been eating some of Brenda's southern fried food, biscuits and gravy. You've been eating really good. That's a pretty bass. See you, buddy. Brush pile's right over there. I'm just going to try to move in as close as I can get to it. One of the reasons I can do this brush piling and catch the hang-arounders is that this rod is a 7'10" rod. It's a medium, extra fast action. I really like it. There he is. It's a good bass in that brush pile. That's why we love float tubing. That's a pretty little thing. That's a good looking fish. Real pretty. See ya. another hang arounder. You find the brush. That's where these rascals are just sticking real tight. Yeah. I'm really liking the action on this rod. Look at this. Well, it goes down about a foot and a half, and then here comes the backbone. That's a lot of fun to use. Another beautiful specimen. Wow. See you later. There you go. It's funny, not funny, haha, but it's funny how about 2 seconds after a sizable fish grabs a hold, you know the difference. They just feel so much heavier. That's a beautiful, beautiful fish. Hope to see you again. Well, that's about all from here. And just a few comments about this whole operation here. For a lake where the bass are just crazy about PB&J, they loved this green with the orange flash, leechy looking thing. Had a very nice time, caught a lot of fish. I wish I could say those were all 15, but they're 14 and above. If you count the smaller ones, it's probably twice that. And I hope you enjoy the show. Thanks for coming along. And until we see you again, from our house to your house, God bless.